Aloha, this is the tutorial for Audacity. Today we're gonna be learning how to use the transport toolbar, which is this section here. Basically, the transport toolbar has buttons for controlling playback, recording, and for moving to the project start or end. The buttons can also be controlled with keyboard shortcuts. So basically, this is the your main control of how you're gonna play your recordings and basically to record. If you hover in the logos, you can see that there is the name of it and also a letter. This indicating kind of the keyboard shortcut. So you have here stop, play, pause, play, stop, skip to the start, skip to the end, and to record. So we're just gonna do a simple recording. We're just gonna start here. We're just gonna do testing. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm gonna stop it. Now let's go back to the start of it and we're gonna play it. We're just gonna do testing, testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now we're gonna stop it. We're gonna pause it, stop it, go back to the front. Now if I wanna re keep recording more, so basically you can record or you can record a new track. Press on your keyboard Shift and R. We're just gonna do testing,
For
testing,
testing,
1, 2, 3,
4, 5, 6,
7, 8, 9,
10, 11,
10,
12.
11, 12. Let's stop it. So basically, if we record a new track, basically it creates a new track on the bottom of the first one. But if you want to continue recording on the track that you specifically wanted, you go ahead and click that track that you wanted, and you go ahead and just click on the recording. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm gonna pause it. Now let's try this other one. It's gonna do a recording.
Testing,
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 testing.
One,
one,
two,
two,
three,
three, four, five,
four, five,
six.
six.
There we go. And yeah, that's all I have for this lesson. Thank you for watching. Tune into the next ones.